It hasn't been the real Real Madrid because they are behind. That doesn't happen to them very often. They haven't passed the ball very well. They haven't found the potency in their attack. And the consolation, really, for their supporters and indeed for the players is that I don't think they can play this poorly again in the second half.
Castilla.